Entrepreneur, author, and philanthropist is bringing his years of knowledge to HSN.
This weekend is not about just learning. It's not just about growing. It's about breakthroughs.
Thousands attend his live events around the world every year, and they really are life-changing.
You want to know what's going to make you fulfilled? Progress. Progress equals happiness.
Tony Robbins is the ultimate go-to guy when you want to feel empowered. The things that you might have thought weren't possible, he gives you the courage to go out there and try it.
Let's go do it, man.
Where you've been has nothing to do with where you are now. You make new choices in this moment, in this day, your whole life can change.
People walk out of that room and say that they feel like a different person. It's true.
Joining us now, live on HSN, Tony Robbins.
Okay, I feel wrong sitting. I feel like I should be giving you the wave. I should be giving you the standing ovation.
I should be waving you.
Exactly. Anthony
really nice
Robbins,
to meet you.
Welcome to HSN.
Thank you. Please call me Tony.
Thank you, Tony. Okay, he might not be your guru, but he is going to change your life. That's for certain. I have to say, you know, we're all so happy to have you here.
Thank you.
And this is a big, big deal because, let's be honest, you could be off sitting on a beach somewhere drinking pina coladas.
Yes.
You might be rethinking that decision about 2 a.m. because I know this is Tony's first and only day or weekend here with us for the rest
weekend,
of the year, which we're excited about. Why are you doing this? Why, because again, I mean, you've had a lifetime of success. You've transformed the lives of everyone from heads of states and royals and athletes and Oprah and Mother Teresa. Why do this? You could be just off, like I said, enjoying yourself on a beach.
There was a stage in my life, quite frankly, where I was looking to do that and I did it and was bored silly. I mean, I think we all want meaning in our life, and I found what it works for me. And I'm here this weekend, quite frankly, because I'm gonna donate all the profits of what we do to two forces. One is Feeding America, because I fed 100 million people last year with them. When I was 11 years old, we had no food, and someone came to our house and delivered food. And to this day, it was delivered by a delivery guy. They wouldn't tell us who it was. But it changed my life because it made me believe that strangers care.
Wow.
And I promised myself at that stage, 11, someday I'd find a way to give back. So when I was 17, I fed two families and then four, and eventually got to 100,000 and a million. And for about 10 years, I fed 2 million people a year through my foundation, but I matched it with 2 million. And then I partnered with Feeding America when I recently started studying finance. I interviewed 50 of the most brilliant people in the world, and they're all billionaires that started with nothing. And I'm watching Congress pass laws that cut food stamps or the SNAP program by billions of dollars, where every family that needs help will lose their food 1 week out of the month unless we all chip in. So last year I fed 100 million people in my partnership with Feeding America. I fed 50 million myself. And so I'm here, I'm gonna donate that, half of it. And the other half, all of it is gonna go to an organization that I really believe in that helps young children, both boys and girls that are in sexual slavery, to free them. It's called Underground Railroad. It's run by CIA, FBI, and people of that nature. So I wanna help people at home to change their life, but together I think we can touch a lot of lives besides changing our own, and that's why I'm here.
Absolutely. Well, we're gonna detail the program for you, and of course, you're the most important part of this show. So if you've had the chance to share one of Tony's amazing experiences, you know, either via one of his events or elsewhere, of course, we'd love to say hi to you. One of the things that I find so amazing is you have to ask yourself, what is your life worth? And regardless of where you are, your walk of life, your age, we all can be better. We can all do better. And the thing that I love most about this is, no one really gives us a toolbox.
Yes.
You know, it's kind of like when you go on a diet, it's like, okay, what do you do after the diet is over? People gain the weight back.
Right.
He's changing your toolbox. And I think that's the thing that's so impressive about this. I have to say the retail value is incredible. For a little over a dollar a day, you're looking at $39 and change. So yes, you get the personal power, the classics.
Yeah.
You're also getting that edge. In addition to that though, you're getting your journal. You're also getting a number of vouchers that I know you're doing exclusively for us.
Yep.
In fact, there's a $300, you know, Tony University, basically,
yes.
Which he is doing. And that was actually a late breakage special for us. Personal coaching, a $100 voucher to attend one of his events. But moreover, Tony, I think a lot of people are asking, what is this guy doing that can change my life? Because we're all coming to you from different walks of life, different experiences.
Yeah.
So you know there's somebody watching out there right now. Could be money, could be finances, could be relationships. How are you gonna make their lives different?
Well, they do it for themselves, but what I really do is keep people with the tools of the strategies. A lot of people have tremendous enthusiasm and passion and desire to do things, but they're missing the right strategy.
Right.
And so you could be in a position where perhaps you've worked hard at something for years and you're disappointed by the result, and it's just because you have the wrong strategy.
Yeah.
If you understand the right strategy, you can compress decades into days, and that's what I became famous for. And the way I did it was not my intelligence. I basically basically said, if anyone is really successful at something, if they've lost weight and truly kept it off for a half decade, a decade or more, not a few weeks or a few months, they're doing something different than the rest of us. And what are they doing? If there's a couple and they've been together for 10 or 15 or 20 years and they're not just happy, they're in love, they're passionate, they're intimate, we all want to say they're lucky, but what I found over literally 39 years of studying this is they're doing things differently than other people. We all want to think it's luck when really it's often just some things we don't realize, and they're often little triggers that change everything. So my focus has been, how do you help somebody increase their energy? Because without energy, you're not going to have a great relationship. You can love each other, but you're so exhausted, there's right. no intimacy, right? You know, if you want to start a business or if you want to change your career, it takes energy. So I start with the body. Then we go to emotions and relationships, because if you got everything going for you, but you're angry or you're frustrated or you're sad or you're bored or you're feeling lonely, what good is it? And what I've spent my life doing is showing how to people to change. So I became famous initially by taking on people who had been in therapy for years, decades, and wiping out their problem. I launched my career kind of intensely, because I'm an intense character, and I went on national radio in Canada and then the US and said, I don't care what your problem is, I don't care if you've had it for years, I don't care if you've been in therapy for a decade, I'll handle it in 1 hour. I am the one-stop therapist. And I was sincere because I've been doing it, but a lot of people thought, they were skeptical, as they should be. And a psychiatrist called up and made my entire career. He said I was a liar and a charlatan, that it was impossible to, because I said I can eliminate a phobia in an hour or less. And he said it takes, you know, 5, 6, 7 years. Sometimes it never ends. And I said, sir, have you ever met me? He said, no. I said, have you ever, like, worked with any of my clients? He said, no. I said, you're calling me a liar and a charlatan, and you've never met me, you've never met my clients. And I said, are you a scientist? And he said, of course I am, I'm a physician. I said, then you must be stating your hypothesis. And this is what launched my whole career. I said, your hypothesis says I'm a liar and a charlatan, so I'm doing a free guest event tomorrow night at the Holiday Inn here. It was in Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada. And I said, anyone listening can come. I suggest you come and prove I'm a charlatan. Bring me one of your worst patients. Bring me somebody you've never been able to cure. I said, I'm sure you have plenty of those, because he's being mean. So I was a little bit playful with him. And he says, well, we all have patients that aren't ready to change yet. I said, I haven't found any. Now, at that time, I'd probably done 10 therapies, right? But I knew what was possible. So long story short, he said, well, I do have this one woman try anything, and she had a snake phobia. Phobia is uncontrollable fear. What stops us all is fear. That's uncontrollable fear. And he brought her. I worked with her on stage for about 18, 19, 20 minutes. And at the end, I wrapped a snake around her, and I'd found my career, because I'd found a way to prove to people this works. So then as time went by, I dealt with people with every kind of challenge you can imagine, smoking, drinking, et cetera. I dealt with people that, you know, had not had sexual joy in a lot of period of time. And I helped a woman have this experience about touching her, which became very popular, because it was just changing what's going on in our head and our hearts. And so my life is about that, and it's about strategies. So strategies for time management, because we all have more than we can do. Strategies for relationships, strategies for your joy, strategies for what's going to transform you in career or your business. And that's what this is about. And this package, by the way, the best thing that you haven't mentioned is we just digitized it. So for the first time, all of this, you'll get all of this, but you'll also get it available on your phone, whatever type phone you use, so that you will 24/7, 365 have access to all this.
By the way, that's a $300 value on its own.
By itself,
so
yes.
That's we're talking about over $600 value, and quite frankly, that's conservative when you consider how this is going to reap dividends in your life. So that is an HSN exclusive. The only other way to get that is, of course, to, you know, purchase it separately. In addition to that, remember, you're getting personal power. You're getting Get the Edge. You're getting Inner Strength. You're getting your personal journal. You're getting Power Talk. You're getting that $300, you know, Tony University, if you want to think of it that way. That's $300 on its own. Plus, of course, you get those vouchers that are valued anywhere from $250 to $100 on your assessment, your coaching, to attend a live event. So this is your toolkit for life. And remember, Tony is here basically over the next 48 hours, limited exposure, very finite, very limited quantities on these. We're so proud to have him as part of our HSN family. And this might be the most important decision or purchase that you ever make. And I know we'll talk about that, you know, that those moments, life changes in a moment, in a decision. But Alan in Ohio has already experienced what Tony Robbins can do for you. Alan, you're live here at HSN. So Alan, what has this done for you? What's going on with you now? And please say hi to Tony.
Hi, Tony. Hi, what an honor to finally speak with you, Tony. It's amazing. I actually have been involved with Tony's programs for over 14 years.
Wow.
I started with the, it used to be called Get the Edge program,
mm-hmm.
Back in 2002 timeframe, and that pretty much I can say changed my life. Honestly, it really did. It impacted all aspects of my life, from my health to my marriage, my outlook in life, in my relationship with my wife and kids, and basically overall, it's been just tremendous.
What did it do for your health? I'm curious. What did it do for your health, Alan?
For my health?
Yes.
Well, it first of all, I wasn't working out. So by following through the program and basically changing the way I was looking at what workout was about, but basically it's more deeper than just working out for a period of time and stopping.
Yeah.
Once I understood why I need to work out and how it impacts my life.
Yes.
I did it, and it's been 14 years. I still continue doing it.
Wow. Congratulations. That's awesome. I'm sure it's made your life richer energetically, but also make you live a lot longer. So I'm really grateful to hear you've done that. What would your wife say happened in your relationship? I'm curious.
Well, I think it's that we have a happy marriage.
Yes.
I think we both cherish our marriage, cherish the life that we have together.
Yeah.
And it's just life is good.
That's
beautiful. It's not about struggling through life. It's enjoying life. It's doing something for others. It's passing this what I've learned to the friends that I have, to my coworkers. The business that I have built has been because I can relate to people better.
Yeah.
It's very, very fundamental.
Yeah.
The changes. This is not the kind of a get-rich-quick type of a scheme that you can quickly, suddenly go work out for a day and then you're set for life. This is
there's no such thing.
Fundamental change that you continue on doing. You get on a I would say a path in life that you want to continue on. So I really, Tony, I don't know how to thank you. For you sharing your gifts with personally with me, and I honestly believe that the world is a better place because of what you do.
Oh, you're so kind. I'm really grateful, but the best payoff for me is to hear you here 14 years later, still working out and strong when you didn't ever before, being closer to your wife, helping your family and your friends. I mean, what else is there in life, really? So I'm proud of what you've done. I'm grateful that my work has helped you a bit, and I really appreciate you calling in. Have you ever been to a seminar yet?
I started with UPW 4 years later.
Well, have you been to my date with Destiny yet?
I've been through the entire program.
Wow.
Oh,
you're amazing.
Wow.
Well, I'll tell you what, you stay on the line, and if you want to send a family member to one of my events for being so kind to call in and share your story, especially 14 years of you doing this, stay on the line, we'll get your number, and I'll have one of my staff reach out and invite a member of your family or friends to be able to come as my guest.
I appreciate it.
Alan, thank you.
God bless, Alan.
Absolutely. So, Alan, I know time is short, but you would say for less than $40, it's definitely worth it, I know. And, Tony, that has to be a lot of fun for you. I mean, I love how he said life is good. Life is good. I mean, you're
beautiful.
All about ending the suffering. I mean, it's not just about finding a mate. It's not just about finding a better job. It's not just about losing those last 10 pounds, is it?
Because people lose the weight, they find a better mate, they get a better job, and how long do they stay happy?
Right.
My whole philosophy is really simple. I'm committed to helping people, those of you watching, to have life on your terms. It's not about me. It's not about my way of living, because we're all different. Like, what really gives people an extraordinary life is different. Like, some people, it's 3 beautiful children. For someone else, it's a beautiful garden. Some people, it's writing poetry. For some people, it's building a great business. For some people, it's getting totally fit. Some people, it's all the above. And whatever it is, I'm committed to it. And it takes 2 skills that this whole program is about. all of this is really about saying, how do you be able to master the science of achievement? How do you go from where you are to where you want to be? How do you take dreams and make them reality? And I've not just done it myself. I've helped millions of people to do it because we all have the capability. We just need the strategies that save us time. And all the strategies I teach, I've learned from people that are producing results for decades, not once in a while, not one-hit wonders. And the second area, though, that I think is even more important that we don't value enough culturally, we're all driven to achieve or taught to. But if you're sitting home right now, the most important question is, are you really, truly happy? Are you out of your mind with excitement? Do you feel aliveness and passion in your life? And achieving doesn't guarantee happiness. I've talked to a lot of people over the last year, and I've said I've been in China, I've been in Japan, in Australia, in Peru, I mean, all over the place, South America. Here in America, and I say to people, I got rooms of 8 or 10,000 people in my seminars, and I'll say, how many of you, I said, we lost about 2 years ago an American treasure, and that was Robin Williams. And I say, how many of you loved Robin Williams? And I even ask you at home, and when I'm in a seminar, I say, you know, raise your hand only if you loved him, not if you liked him, even though you didn't know him. And 98, 99% of the people raise their hand, and I say, was this guy masterful at achieving? He came and made his first TV show. He made the number one show was his goal. He did it. He wanted to make more money than he could spend. He did it. He won the most beautiful family. He did it. He wanted to make movies. He did it. He wanted to win an Academy Award for not being funny, and he did it. And he killed himself. He hung himself, leaving his family behind because he suffered inside, because achievement is not enough. I tell people success without fulfillment is the ultimate failure. And this program is designed to get you clear on what you want, what you need, what'll make you fulfilled and happy, because it's different for everyone, and then how to achieve it faster than you dream possible.
Absolutely.
Please call us and please take advantage of this and join me in helping you, but also this weekend getting a chance to help people be fed. We're gonna feed another 100 million people, and all the profit from this goes to feed people, and also goes, as I said earlier, to help get kids out of sexual slavery through this Underground Railroad team, which is amazing.
I have to say, I mean, the way you give back in so many ways is really incredible. And this toolkit is, it's important that you understand, Tony really did this just for us and just for you. And this is only for this visit. This is his first and only visit for the year. There's a 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee. You know very well you're watching this show for a reason. And what is prohibiting you from having the life of your dreams? We'll detail the toolkit for just in just a few moments. But remember, whether you've attended one of Tony's seminars or he's touched your life in some way, or you're shopping for the first time tonight, please hold at the end of the call. He is the magic, but of course you supply the magic. Wow, we'd love to meet and greet you because we're so proud to have Tony as part of our family here at HSN. You're spending less than $40 on your credit card. Remember, there's a 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee. It really costs you virtually nothing to see how you can transform your life in absolutely every area. And if you heard Alan in Ohio, I think the big thing for me is, especially I think as women, because we've all, you know, gained and lost the same 10 or 20 pounds for the last couple decades. If Alan is experiencing life transformational results after over 14 years, this is a toolkit that is so different from what we've seen, you know, in terms of inspirational messages in the past. And, you know, maybe it's a good, you know, launching off pad to talk about power talk.
Yes.
I mean, this is probably a good place to start.
Sure.
What should people expect? Now, this is just one of the components that we're including in this incredible package. And remember, it is basically 80% off of retail if you want to consider that. But what are some of the things that I'll experience and discover here?
Well, these are designed for a bonus. They don't normally come with the program, but right. I picked a couple that I thought would be really helpful. I think most of us in life have a set of rules that guide us, a set of belief systems. You know, if you believe you should be on time and people show up late, you get a little crazy. The only problem is if you're married to somebody that's always late, right? Or you think being late is being on time and they think being on time is being 20 minutes early, right? So we all have rules. And if we're unaware of them, they create conflicts within ourselves, like we judge ourselves or harsh to ourselves. They create conflicts with other human beings. What I try to focus on in much of what affects our life are invisible forces. Sounds kind of corny, but you know, radiation is one of the most powerful forces invisible. Gravity, love and hate are some of the most powerful forces. And what I try to do is show you what are the forces that are controlling your mind and your heart, which is these rules. And most of the rules we picked up often because we were conditioned to be that way, or we reacted and maybe threw our pendulum to be different, but that much different doesn't really make us happy. So what Power Talk does is give you a set of tools and insights and things you can change within yourself that will instantly change your relationship, as an example. That's what that focuses on. And then the most successful program in history in the personal achievement area is called, to give an idea of personal power. And that program I designed, and more people have used it to get results than anything of its nature in the world in the history of personal development. So I'm pretty happy. We've had 50 million people get this and be thrilled with it. So that program is designed so that you just do one of these audios each day. You listen to an audio, you ask a few questions, and you take one little action. Because most people get overwhelmed trying to do so much. And if you see all these boxes and things right. that are at value, you go, oh my God, where do I start? It's just one a day.
Yeah.
And it's something that you're going to do over the next 18 days.
Yeah.
You can do it driving in your car. I call it net time. No extra time. You can drive your car so you're not having to waste time doing it. You can do it while you're working out, while you're cleaning, while you're going on a walk or whatever the case may be. And you're feeding your mind because all of us, most of us, and I'm wondering if you do, most of us know how great our life is in one area. We usually leave an area out. Like if your career is going great, oftentimes you don't take care of yourself physically as much. If you're taking care of yourself physically, oftentimes you feel like you don't have enough time to, you know, for your intimate relationship. Or if that's great, you don't have enough time for your kids. If that's great, economics often are off. It's the nature of human beings to focus on the areas we're good at, and the areas not so good at, we kind of try to ignore, and they hurt our relationship, they hurt the other areas of life, they hurt our kids. So I hope that you will give yourself a simple opportunity, and that is to say, this is a try-it program. They're letting you take this for $39.95, yeah. I think it is.
Yes.
Get the whole program, it's a $600 program, and literally that program you're getting for less than $200, but you're also yeah. getting a chance to try, because with a 30-day money-back guarantee, we've guaranteed you, you've guaranteed them as
Absolutely.
Well.
Absolutely.
You can't lose. So yeah. my invitation to you is let me be your coach. After you put in that first little DVD or CD, or if you put your phone and you plug in your ears, you listen just one session. If you're not, send it back. You won't. You'll see what the impact is. So call us right now.
Absolutely. And remember, this is on a first-come, first-served basis. We actually wanted to bring in more of these than we actually did. And Tony's absolutely right. For less than $40, I have to say, if you were looking for the most important decision, and all starts with a decision that you can make regardless of what walk of life or age or circumstance or what you hope or want to design your perfect life to be, this is an absolutely unprecedented opportunity. There is no one in the world who inspires us more than Tony. And you can be a part of that magic tonight. And with that 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee, what do you have to lose? I mean, you risk nothing, but you have everything to gain and really create the life of your dreams. I know Diana from Arizona is already a fan.
Wonderful.
Diana, you are live with Tony Robbins here at HSN. So, Diana, have you attended one of Tony's seminars or read his books? Or tell us about your experience.
Oh, sure. You know, I was just thinking about that as you were talking with the other caller. My first experience with Tony was buying this very program or something very similar to it back in November of 2013, just 3 years ago.
Wow.
And since then, I've attended UTW 3 times, Date with Destiny 3 times.
Wow.
I've done an entire Mastery University leadership, and now I go back
wow.
and volunteer as a crew member and as a leader in some of
wow.
his events. It's just, you know, it's one of these things when it really changes your life, you'll get it in your heart where you just want to share it with so many other people and help them with the same way it's helped me.
Howard, first of all, nice to meet you, and thank you for being so kind to pay this forward and help other
yeah.
people. I really appreciate you doing that.
You're welcome.
What kinds of changes have you made in your life over that time period, these last 3 years?
You know, Tony, it's amazing because I'm the typical type A driver, achiever person.
Me too.
who, as you know us types, right?
Yes.
We have success by most conventional means. We have a nice career, we live in nice houses, and we realize, though, at some point, we're just not happy.
Yeah.
And we look around us and say, what's missing in my life? Only to find that we've only been focusing in one or two areas, and that our relationships are suffering, our health is suffering, certainly our emotions, because,
yeah.
you know, it's so easy to be stressed out all the time. And
yeah.
the real change was really getting a handle on what would make me fulfilled in my life.
That's beautiful.
And really looking at all those pieces beyond just the career.
Well, you know, you bring up. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt you. Go ahead.
Yeah, and it's just that realization and the structure that this program really first gave me to really take a look at all those other pieces.
Yeah.
And really think about how do I want them to be and where are the gaps
yeah.
and what changes could I make?
Yeah. And you know, you brought up something really important there, I think, which is if you look at most people's lives, most of us are in a place where we work so hard every day, you know, trying to take care of our businesses and our children and our family. And many of us are committed to doing things in our community and for our parents and for everybody else. But how often do we take time for ourselves where we just take a few minutes by ourselves where it isn't a big heavy, where it isn't a bunch of work? Like, when would you listen to the program typically in the past? Would you do it in your car or where would you do it? How did you utilize it?
Yeah, well, you know, it's real, you know, I found it's really easy to listen to a program like this because I would just use it in I'm a multitasker. So time I was on the treadmill or the Stairmaster, every time I was driving, or even when I'm cooking. Yeah. And it's funny because just 2 days into this program, I booked UPW. It was immediate.
Wow.
It was an immediate feeling of I need this in my life. I need to invest in my happiness. I was only in my early 40s at that time, which is with so much life left to live.
Yes.
And clearly, my life has dramatically changed ever since. And that's just in 3 short years.
What would you say to somebody that's really skeptical because, you know, it's the nature of things, you know, with the world we live in today, even reality television is BS. So, you know, many people we just don't trust. What would you say to somebody who's skeptical or says, there's just a bunch of audios or videos or thing on my phone? What is it really? What would it really mean to them, in your opinion, based on your experience?
You know, I would say that they should really imagine what life could be like at a different level than where they're at now. And it doesn't mean that any level is better than the other.
Yeah.
But is there something more that they're looking for in their life?
Yeah.
When they really sit down in the quiet of the evening, you know, when they're going to bed at night and think about, am I happy?
Yeah.
How is my life really going? And how would I change it? If you really think about that, we can come up with all sorts of ways where places where we think life could be better, but most people can't find, they have a hard time imagining how they could make a change.
Yeah.
And this simple program is just an easy way to do that, and it becomes very evident in just the little changes you can make, which first start with understanding yourself better.
Yeah.
Well,
and the things that are driving your life.
Absolutely. Diana, we so appreciate you for sharing
your
story.
Thank you for calling in, Diana.
Thank you, Diana.
Really appreciate it.
Absolutely. And remember, you get that toolkit. It is. It's exciting. So in 3 years, I was going to ask Diana, I mean, would you ever go back? I mean, right? Would you ever go back? I mean, when you think about it, though, because you can't, once you take that inertia, once you make that decision, and Tony, I know it's one of the things that you say, anybody who's watching the show tonight, it's kind of that coulda, woulda, shoulda.
Yeah.
You know, someday I'm going to be thin. Someday I'm going to have the mate I want.
Yep.
Someday I'm going to have the job I want. The someday.
Yeah.
And people really don't think that decision, that ability to get this for less than $40, that ability to get this home with a 30-day unconditional money back guarantee, you change that life in that moment and in that decision.
And it's okay to be skeptical about it, but what we've done here for you is literally take, you know, I charge $1 million to coach someone, and I've coached some of the people. One of the people I've coached is a man named Paul Tudor Jones. I've coached him now for, 22 years, and he's one of the top 10 financial traders in the history of the world. He hasn't lost money in 22 years.
Wow.
There's no one in his category that can say that. So I work with Pitbull. I work with heads of, you know, Salesforce.com. Mark Benioff built the company from zero in 15 years to $8 billion. And he'll tell you it started with his conversations with me. So whatever it is you want to change, there are people that have done it already. And what you really need to do is just get yourself exposed. Make the phone call. It's sometimes weird to pick up the phone, especially you're used to jewelry and other things like that.
Right.
What the hell is this guy doing here, right? But I'm really telling you that the jewelry's designed to make you feel better, right? The makeup's designed to make you feel better. But what will make you feel better permanently on top of that is if you make the shifts inside and you make the shifts outside in your life. And all you need is a coach that knows what to do. And I've been doing this for 39 years in 100 countries with the most challenged people on the face of the earth and the most successful. And I'd love to be your coach. And if you call me right now, we can get started. And I'd really love to do that with you.
Absolutely. If you're making that decision, remember, it's less than $40 on your credit card. It's a 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee. You will see results in your your life, but you're going to see transformational changes that take your life to the best life that you can achieve for you. So I know we allude to Tony's legacy in the industry, I mean, with over basically four decades of transforming lives at every level from every walk of life that could be you. Here's a little snapshot of some of the people that he has helped that could be you as well. And then I promise we'll reintroduce the configuration and show you the great value, because at basically 80% off of retail, it's unprecedented even for us. But here's a little snapshot of some of the people who already sing Tony's praises.
If you want to change your state and you want to change your results, this is where you do it.
Coming actually here to have that many people focused on one intent, super powerful, it's rocket fuel.
This whole idea that Tony had of modeling, look at people who do things that inspire you and then apply it to your own life.
I was introduced to Tony Robbins when I was 15 years old. I remember feeling after that just unstoppable.
I think Tony Robbins allows those people who want to continue to climb mountains to climb them.
Okay, this is an hour-long power hour, if you will. We wouldn't have enough time to fill with all the celebrities and the accolades, I mean, alone. But you know what? You can be our celebrity tonight. If you're making that life-changing decision, please hold at the end of the call. I mean, what is Tony inspiring you to do tonight in terms of changing your life? And the great thing about this is, I think for a lot of us out there, Tony, you're really our partner. You are our friend. That's one of the things that I loved when I was listening to your CDs.
Yes.
You do talk to us on an emotional level. You give us that toolkit. You've got really kind of that visceral way of helping us get to the root of the problem. And this really is a 24-hour a day, 7-day a week. This is a live it, learn
it. And you know what's neat? It's every, I've sat down, you know, if you look at life, most people major in minor things.
Yes.
They know more about Lindsay Lohan or someone else and what's going on in their life than they know their own life, right? And there's nothing wrong with that. It's just that the highest priority is to focus on what matters most. And what this program's designed to do is literally guide you with the best strategies and tools I've found in 39 years in 100 countries working with people to say, these are the very best ways to increase your energy, to lose weight that are lasting. Here's the proof. Here's how it works. And you can try it right now today. And it's chunked. Or here's what to do when you feel like, gosh, I'm in a relationship where I'm miserable. How do I start to turn around? Or I'm not in a relationship. I want to get in one and I feel stuck. And how do I shift that? And it's not based on my idea as some 6'7" male. It's based on all the people that have interviewed around the world that have successfully transformed, created the relationship, made the relationship last. The same thing is true of like every area in your life that you want to make a difference in your career, if you want to make a difference in your finances. I spent 4 years, when 2008 happened, I saw these people losing their homes, losing half their net worth, and it wasn't a statistic to me because I grew up dirt poor and literally with no money for food at Thanksgiving. That's the experience that kind of changed my whole life. And what I did is I interviewed 50 people that started with nothing and became incredibly wealthy, the most in the world, the Warren Buffetts of the world, the people who know. And I put that into a system. So this program, literally, the ultimate edge, the personal power, is the best of everything I've done in 39 years, put in one giant package and saying, here, try it for $39.95. You don't like it, send it back, you won't. And if you keep it and you find the value, it changes your life, we're gonna save some children's lives, and we're also gonna feed some people all at one time. That's why I'm here.
Yeah, absolutely, but it requires no extra time.
None.
None.
That's why it's called net. No,
that's why it's called
time,
net. Right? So we see you there. I will tell you one thing, actually, my producer just gave us a quantity update. Remember, Tony is here basically for less than 48 hours. This is his first and only visit for the year. And if you, I have to say, with the limited quantities that we have, we're far ahead of anticipated projections at this point. What typically happens, we've been waiting, we've all been longing for Tony to come here. There is no guarantee that he will even make the duration of the allotted or the shows that he has scheduled, just based on what we're seeing here. So listen, I know we all get fascinated. I know if you've seen the documentary, I know he's so passionate, he's so fun to watch. But remember, it is important that you make that decision for yourself tonight, which is $39. Remember again, 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee. And then I'm gonna speak to the bonuses real quickly, and then I know we'll take some more phone calls, but remember, only here at HSN. This is 80% off of retail. I do not say this tongue-in-cheek or to be facetious. I mean, it really is priceless when you consider what is your life worth. You know, what can you gain? You have nothing to lose but everything to gain. Remember that Tony University, if you will, that digital download was a late-breaking special. That's actually a $300 value in and of itself.
That means, by the way, you get everything you see here.
Everything.
In CDs and boxes, all 24/7, 365 on any mobile device. So, and you're able to interact with people and things like that. It's a a brand new piece that's just come out. If you already have my programs in the past, get this. You can take this kit, which is the updated kit for yourself, or you can give it away, but you'll also have the mobile device for yourself, which I'm really excited about for people.
I think that's
it's like
exciting.
Coach literally in your pocket, at your fingertips, wherever you are.
It is. And then, of course, you remember you get your coaching session, you get your
that's a one-hour coaching session with people I've trained.
Wow.
Yeah, to give you an idea.
And then the free online profile. I know we'll talk a little bit about the journal and how you really do. You give us the tools to help us get to the root of the problem.
Yes.
And that's why we're talking about an everlasting change, not something that's transitory.
Yeah.
And that's a big deal. That's I think one of the most dramatic things. You really change the DNA of how we think.
But
basically.
I don't do it, you do it. But
yeah,
thank you for the compliment.
True,
but what's really true, you just brought up something I think it's critical for people to think about. People often say to me, oh my gosh, it took me 10 years to change this, my business, my relationship, the way I feel, wherever it is, smoking. And I'm respectful, but I say, it's just not true. It didn't take you 10 years. It took you 10 years to get to the moment where you finally made the change and made it happen. And what I'm good at is compressing that 10 years into now, because I've spent the years figuring out what makes people actually get triggered, what makes them follow through, what makes them produce those results. And the reason I'm here 39 years later, think about it. We have media all over the world that would love to tear everything apart. I'm standing here 39 years before you with all these people that have endorsed and support what I've done, millions of people all over the earth in 100 countries, because it works. But you got to remember, it doesn't take forever. What it takes is you to make one decision, to say, make the phone call right now. I want to get myself a coach. I'm going to listen one little audio a day. I'm going to take one little action that'll take me maybe 10, 15 minutes, and it's going to build momentum so that pretty soon what seemed really huge and difficult is really easy. When you try to do it all at once, it's overwhelming for most people, and that's why most people fail.
It's true.
And you brought something else up, which is lasting change. You know, you hear the first gentleman, I'm sorry, I don't remember his name, said
Alan.
Alan, right.
Yes.
What was it? How many years did he say?
14.
14 years. This young lady just came, it was 3 years later, and they're still seeing this impact in their life. When you change what's really controlling what you think and feel and behave, those changes last. And all I can say to you is give yourself a gift and give yourself an opportunity right now by calling us. And I'm going to throw everything in to make sure this helps other people. So you'll be my partner, literally, in feeding people. We're going to feed 100 million people this year again. Second year. I'm going to feed a billion people in the next 9 years. That's what I've already committed to in my partnership with Feeding America.
I mean, it's exciting. And you know what? And you become a part of that. And like Tony says, you are the magic. You supply the magic. And for less than $40, remember, it is an unconditional 30-day money-back guarantee. You're never going to have a better opportunity. This is it for the year. It's an exclusive package. It's basically 80% off of retail. And you know very well, I've said this before, and it's certainly not unique with respect to me, but I do think things are guided. And you are watching this show for a reason. But the one thing that I would just, you know, one caveat is we will be far ahead of our anticipated projections in terms of availability in this hour.
Yes.
So it is highly likely that Tony may have to cancel some appearances just based on what we're seeing in terms of a response. And
it's beautiful.
It is. And you know what? And I'm excited.
That means a lot of people being fed. That means
absolutely.
Literally the direction we're heading right now will have about 100 children that will be taken out of sexual slavery, to give you an idea, around the world. So how cool is it? You can change your own life in a beautiful way. And for the test, the $39,
it's
you can
incredible.
Truly make a difference in other people as well. Call us right now.
Absolutely. Speaking of which, Michelle is joining us in Texas. Michelle, you are live with Tony Robbins. Welcome to HSN. Michelle, we know it's a great value, but what made you decide to take that decision and make that choice for yourself tonight? Hi, Michelle.
Hi. Oh, my God. Hello, Tony Robbins. How
Hi.
Are you?
Nice to meet you.
I am so excited because I was very fortunate that I have such a loving little sister. And I also have an older sister, but my little sister texted me one day and said, hey, are you free in November? I want to take you to see Tony Robbins. And I was like, Tony Robbins, you know, so I was like, oh, my gosh. So anyway, I'm in retail, so unfortunately, I was too scared to even ask for it off because it's blackout when I'm in retail.
Yes.
And so I told her not to go without me or my older sister, I think. It was so stingy of me, I know. But I told her not to go because she's like, well, then I'll take my older sister. I'm like, no, this is an experience for all three of us to do together because we all have things that we would love to improve on.
Yes, of course.
And so I kind of told her no. And now you're on HSN, and I cannot believe it. So I've got the program, and
awesome.
I can't wait to tell my sister. She's on flight somewhere, and I can't wait to tell her that I have it, and at least we could start it and maybe one day go as a group to one of your seminars.
Well, where do you live in the world, just out of curiosity, Michelle?
Excuse me?
Where do you live in the world, Michelle?
I live in Houston.
Oh, Houston. Nice. Okay. Well, you're in the middle of the country. I'll be doing one, I think it's February or March, that'll be in New York. So you guys can come there, and you get a $100 discount off the seminar here as well. So you can return the favor to your sister.
Well, and we've been wanting to go to New York, so that might even be better. And I could possibly take off in March, I'm sure.
That's awesome.
Well, Michelle, give your sister our best. And, you know, the next time that Tony's on in the new year, please give us a call back. We'd love to say hi to you. I have to say, one thing that we haven't really talked about, though, you can share this toolkit. When you get this toolkit,
for sure.
You can share it with your sister. You can share it with your mother. You can share it with your girlfriends. You can share it with your hubby. I mean, you believe in paying it forward and sharing the wealth in so many ways. And
so many families do that. And what's so beautiful, isn't that something for a day or a week or a month? You'll go through this, let's say, in a month, and then you'll come back to it. Because let's say when you begin, you'll be wanting to work on a relationship or on your body, and the next time you're going to work on your career. And it's just natural that you're going to touch all the areas, but certain areas are going to grab you the most, and you're going to go after those. But you guys are going to have a blast at the seminar. You stay on the line, and I'll give one of your sisters, you can decide to give it to a gift to come there. All right?
There you go. Thank you again, Michelle.
So stay on the line, give me your number, and I'm going to give you one of those. UPW, everybody keeps using that language. It's Unleash the Power Then is the name of the seminar. Everybody abbreviates it. But it's 3.5 days. And I promise you'll never forget it. I mean, think of it this way. Most people won't sit for a three-hour movie someone spent $300 million on, and you're going to go to an event where there'll be 10,000 people from probably 50 countries who literally, their experience of life has changed, and so much so that they'll be there over the course of 50 hours, which sounds insane. You're not going to be sitting. You're going to be engaged. And anyone can vote with their feet and get a money-back guarantee and leave. Nobody does. You'll see 10,000 people there, you know, 3.5 days later, full tilt in a place they've never been, and they'll have made so many changes. So I'm going to look forward to it, and come up and say hello to me when you're there so I know what you look like and I'll remember our conversation.
Perfect. Thank you again, Michelle.
Take care, Michelle.
Best to you and the rest of the family. And just so you know, and this is not to be alarmist, but we will sell a third of the existing quantity in this show. So I know we all get fascinated and get caught up in the calls and the information, but remember, it's vitally important because this is Tony's only visit of the entire year. Of course, it's his first showcase here at HSN. $39 gets it at home, 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee. And if Tony has not touched your life in some way, this is going to profoundly affect not only you, but everyone else in your life and forever.
Well, I know a lot of ladies who've called in over the years and told me, I got this from my husband. He's so messed up. He needs this thing. And so they try to give it to him. He doesn't. So then they play it in the car while they're driving. And then all of a sudden, their husband's like, wow, this is really good stuff, right? But what usually happens is they say, honestly, I thought it was for him and gave great value to him, but it changed me too. So it really is a family affair. And the other person in your life, you have children, if you're trying to think about what to do, I have more kids that utilize this piece. Junior high school kids, a lot of people use this for kids that are graduating from high school or from college. I mean, it sounds like the end all and be all. There's no such thing. But the reason it affects your body, your emotions, relationship, finances, I've got the best strategies for each that I've learned over 39 years from people that have been successful in this thing, period. But also think about this. Everything, losing weight requires a change here and here, right? In your emotions and in your head. Being able to have a great relationship, change here and here. Everything you want is making these two changes, and there's nothing wrong with this. We just have patterns that get in our way. And it's really hard to change yourself, but it's easy to change a pattern. And at this point, I could be an idiot after 39 years traveling around the world with 50 million people. I've seen everything you can imagine. I've gotten phone calls, you know, Serena Williams, middle of the night, what do I do? President Clinton calls me up and said they're gonna impeach me in the morning, what should I do? Literally. And I'm like, could you call me sooner? You know? So I've been put on the line for 39 years, so I could be pretty dumb at this point, and I'd still see there's patterns that make you angry, sad, lonely. There are patterns that make you passionate, alive, excited, and successful. And what I'm showing you here is how to just listen to one little audio a day, take one little action so it's easy during net time again, while you're driving, while you're cleaning, while you're going for exercise, whatever, and you're gonna feed your mind and you'll feel a difference immediately, but after 7 days, 10 days, 14 days, 18 days, you're gonna see a changed life. So if you have any area of your life you really want better, hope won't get you there, but a plan will. And if you want a plan and you want somebody that will guide you through it, one-on-one, directly there, 24/7, 365, wherever you are, call me right now and order this program and let's get started.
Absolutely, Vic. Speaking of which, Frankie is calling in Puerto Rico. So Frankie, you're live with Tony Robbins here at HSN. Frankie, have you attended one of Tony's seminars, or how has he touched you in your life, and what's going on right now?
Oh, yes. How you doing, Tony?
I'm doing good. How are you, Frankie?
Awesome. Spectacular. I got to tell you, man, I'm one of the old guys. I started when this program was on cassette tapes.
Wow. You and I weren't born yet, were we?
Years ago. But, it, you know, life goes on. You know, you get life, you know, I had my goals. You got them, you know, the boat, the house, and everything was going well. And then, you know, I found myself on the sofa.
Yes.
You know, wondering, you know, when am I going to start, you know, doing something to find my legacy, you know, to find,
yes,
you know, what are we really here for, right?
Yes.
So then, you know, I found myself a little bit overweight, you know, and wondering all the stuff. And I got a call from my older son in Boston when he was going to college. And he calls me, hey, Dad, there's a seminar in New Jersey that I want to attend. Really, a seminar. What is it about? I said, well, it's a Tony Robbins seminar. I said, what? You really want to go to a Tony Robbins seminar? So I said to him, you know what? You're going to go to the seminar. You're going to invite your girlfriend over to go to the seminar, and I'm going to meet you there. And that was in November 2013, Tony. And I got to tell you, my life has never been the same again.
Wow.
Came back home, told my wife, honey, I just made an investment. We're going to Master University. And the first thing that came out of her mouth was, you freaking crazy? I mean, long story short, you know, went, played full out, you know, did the 10-day challenge, and 4 days into it, the thing that really got me going was that my wife said to me, you know, Frankie, the biggest change that I noticed in you is that you stop being selfish.
Wow.
And 3 weeks after that, we went to Day with Destiny in Palm Desert, and that was her first event. And I got to tell you, I've been married with her, you know, for 26 years, and our marriage now, we have three boys, and our marriage now has been, I mean, even more spectacular than even before, man.
Oh.
I mean, I got to thank you. We call you here the Ripple Man, because the ripples, Tony, of what you're doing, your mission. I mean, now, I'm going to tell you, I'm honored to be part of it. You know, I go back to the events. I've been through all of it. And I crew the events, and I love it. You know, I love the proximity's power, man.
Wow, Frankie, I am so thrilled to see you be able to share this with your son, and for you to be able to then come back and transform yourself. That is off the charts. And for, you know, I don't think most of us, when we're in a relationship, ever intend to be selfish, but I think we all fall in that trap at times because we focus on what we're afraid of or what we're struggling with, and we forget what our partner's going through or what they've been through. We don't step in their shoes. And as you know, that to me is the most important thing. I don't think there's any subject in my experience that's more important. Maybe your body, only because you won't be here for the relationship, you don't take care of yourself. But I really believe in my heart and my soul that if you're not happy in your relationship, you're not happy. And that affects everything, even if your career is going great. So I'm so thrilled. I love my wife, and I'm not saying this on the air. I say this off the air, and she's been around me. I've been married with her for 15 years together, 17 years. I think she's probably watching right now. Honey, I love her more than anything on the face of the earth. I love her more than ever before. But that's only because she has made more of a difference in my life than anything else that I've learned or grown. And I know that. So that's my priority. And I'm so thrilled that's your priority as
well. Absolutely.
So God bless you, Frankie. You're incredible.
Thank you, Frankie. And, you know, and I promise we're going to go right back to the phones, but 12 minutes remaining in this show, and you know, one of the things that Frankie said that it really kind of resonated with me, Tony, and I'd love to get your perception on this, is that personal online profile and the life journal. And he said, okay, I got the house, I got the boat, I got the car, I got the wife.
I
got the things.
But what about this?
Now what?
Yeah, exactly.
Now what?
Exactly. And how many people do you know that they, maybe you at home have done this. Have you ever had this goal you worked really hard for, and then you achieved it? You got the job, you got the relationship, you got whatever that really mattered to you.
Right.
And then your brain went, is this all there is? That's worse than failing, isn't it? Because when you fail, if you're a persistent person, you don't give up. You'll still find a way. But when you succeed and you're not happy, that's the ultimate pain. And so this is really about achieving, but also being fulfilled. As I said earlier, if you're not fulfilled, if you don't feel joy and happiness in your life, how are you going to be a great parent? How are you going to try and help somebody that's a friend of yours when inside you're a mess? You know, it's like people often go to somebody who's broke to give them financial advice. They never check how they're doing. Or they go to somebody who's not in a great relationship and say, what should I do? And they go, get out of it. They're all terrible. You need a different set of role models that have done it and made it successful. And this program is extracted from the most incredible role models that I found around the world who have the happiest life, the most fulfilled relationships, that have transformed their bodies, that have transformed their finances, and who have found a way to have work, a career, a mission that they love. This is 18 days, one audio a day, while you're driving, while you're working out, while you're cleaning the house, and it's going to inspire you, but more importantly, it's going to give you the simple how-tos, and it'll get you over what's stopping you, which is lack of momentum. So if you're sitting on the chair in our last 4 or 5 minutes here, get out of that chair, or don't get out of the chair, gently pull up the phone and dial it or your computer and do it, but make it happen, because this is why we're here. And if you do, in case you just tuned in, we're going to take all the profit from this, at least my side of that profit from this as a business, pour every penny of it into two groups, Feeding America. We're feeding 100 million people this year. This will go there, and the other half is going to go to take children out of sexual slavery from this group called the Underground Railroad, which are just extraordinary people, FBI, CIA, and Special Forces people that set these guys up, take out the bad guys, and free these children. Be my partner in changing your life and changing other lives. Call us right now.
Absolutely. Catherine in Georgia is doing just that. Catherine, you're live with Tony Robbins. Welcome to HSN. So, Catherine, have you tried one of Tony's programs, or what do you think of our offer tonight?
Yes. Hi, Tony. Hi, Shannon.
Hi, nice
I
to
really
meet you.
I appreciate this opportunity. This is exciting. Yes, this is my second program.
Wow.
We bought the original Edge back, it was about 10 years ago, and my husband had had some medical issues and had to retire at that time and was going through some depression. And you just totally changed his life around.
Wow, that's so beautiful. Wow.
He has, and now, I mean, I'm knocking on the door of retirement myself. But, and I'm, you know, been trying to decide, is it time, is it not, what do I want to do?
Yeah.
And in looking at him and seeing how now he exercises every day, he's just got so much energy. And I had let one of my sons take the program that we had originally. So now I'm back buying a program for myself.
That's awesome.
Good girl.
That's beautiful. Well, you know, you...
I just want to say thank you, too, for what the proceeds are going for, because I work here in Georgia with the State Homeless Alliance, and it means so much to me what you're doing.
Oh, thank you. I feel your heart, and it's beautiful you to do this, and I'm glad you're taking care of yourself, you know. Men are different than women when it comes to retirement. If you look at insurance statistics, men die an average 5 years after retirement. It's crazy. Women don't, because they don't ever really retire. They take care of everybody. They think about everybody. So
right.
I'm not worried about you. But what you need right now is what I call a compelling future. You need to figure out where I'm going to go, what's going to fill me up at the next 10, 20, 30 years of my life, what's going to get me up early and keep me up late, make me feel so alive, and connect me. And you clearly, by your response and hearing the little tears in your voice, you obviously care at a level most people don't care. You care about more than just yourself and your family. You care about people beyond yourself, and I share that with you. So I thank you for your kindness, and I'm going to send you, if you stay on the line, I'm going to invite you to bring your husband to an event. You might as well blast it off all at once. You go through the program, and come to an event. I'll give you a couple choices around the country. My staff will reach out. But stay on the line, and we'll make sure that happens
Catherine,
for you.
Catherine, thank you.
And my
you.
Only request, Catherine, I don't even need to make the request because I know you. I want you to make sure you pay it forward in some way. Whatever you learn from that, you go on, you go help somebody else with it, and that's our deal. Fair
Absolutely.
Enough?
Catherine, thank you. We so appreciate you for being out there. A couple of things you need to realize. Time just flies by when Tony's here. We have only a few minutes remaining in the show. At this point, we will sell a third of the quantity in this area, and this is the inaugural show. And remember, this is Tony's only visit for the entire year. $40, $39 on your credit card, and you have to ask yourself, you hear all those excited callers. You hear Alan, you hear Catherine, I mean, you hear Frankie, you hear everyone who's calling. That should be you. If you're not creating the life of your dreams, all for less than $40 on your credit card with an unconditional 30-day money-back guarantee, you have to be asking yourself, you know what, why not? Why not? So, Tony, I know with the limited time that we have remaining, what is it that people should know if they are channel surfing? Who would you say this is for, or what are some parting thoughts that people should be taking away? Because I know we get caught up with the information, and you're so inspirational. If anybody can get you out of a chair, it's you. But do you have some final thoughts that you'd like to leave with our friends who are watching tonight?
Yeah, I just think that if you're at home watching tonight, you're watching this station probably because there's something that you're looking for. And whether it's any kind of product that you get HSN, I'm sure you'll be thrilled with it. But I think in the end, what you're really looking is to feel different. And we don't, when we do things outside of ourselves, they make us feel different for the moment. That's a beautiful thing. But when you change what's going on inside, then everything else shines at a different level. And I just think that what you got to understand is that this is an opportunity for you to take just a few minutes each day for you, not anyone else. Because, you know, you get on an airplane, the first thing they say is, if we have a problem and the air masks come down, put it on your children. No, they say put it on yourself. Which sounds kind of selfish, but if you don't take care of yourself, how are you gonna help your husband or your wife? How are you gonna help your children? How are you gonna help the people in your community, your mother, your father, anybody else? And so my greatest excitement for you is not only the change you'll create in yourself, but as you heard, for example, the gentleman just a few minutes ago talking about what he's done with his wife and what he's done with his son, this is your opportunity to do that. And you know what? It all comes down in the end to knowing the right tools, because you can have the best intent. You can be a positive thinker all you want. I always tell people, if your goal was to see a sunset and you start running east, I don't care how positive you are. I don't care what you believe. You need the right tool, the right strategy. This has been my 39-year obsession, and I would love to coach you. I just say one more thing, and that is, we all have an emotional home. You know, we have an address we go back to, and you might see people who every year, every two or three years, their home gets destroyed by water or cyclones, and you say, why do they still live there? Because they're so used to it, it's like it's gonna happen again. We have emotional homes. You could be successful in every level, but if you are feeling frustrated or sad or lonely or overwhelmed or like, what am I gonna do with my life in the future? Then you are gonna come back to that emotion again and again and again just out of habit. I'd like to break that pattern for you, and I'd like to show you what to succeed with. And I also want you to know, the most successful people in the world in business and finance and entertainment all utilize this. You don't need a problem to do this. This is about taking your life to the next level. And last thing I'd say is, I wanna make this so convenient for you while you and I can make a difference together. But all you'll need in the end, you don't need all this. You'll have your phone, and you'll be able to, anywhere you are, have the inspiration and, more importantly, the strategies and tools to change it. Any of you out there that have my program from the past, here's your chance to get it 365, 24/7, right there at your fingertips. So thanks for having me on. It's been great to see you. I hope you'll call in, and I hope you'll partner with me this weekend in changing your life and saving some lives, literally, of children and also feeding some people.
Absolutely. Allison, I know we're almost out of time. Do we have time to do a... Okay, Wendy in Michigan. I know it's going to be short. Wendy, just real quickly, we hear that you've attended some of Tony's seminars. What would you like to tell him about your experience and where you are now?
Well, what I'd love to say is thank you so much, Tony, for all that you've done for everybody. And it is a pleasure to be able to speak with you. But I saw you in Traverse City at your... at the film festival.
Yes.
And so my daughter actually got to talk with you there, and so she was beyond thrilled. She has been to your event. I took her to the Unleash the Power event when she was 20, and it really has transformed her life.
Aww.
And when our oldest daughter was 14, we took her to it, and that was my second event, and then the third. So I've been, and I went by myself the first time. And it's absolutely transformational in what we've been able to do in our family. Oh. And how it's been, well, just because we decided to put it into practice because we had had enough of, I guess, being sick and tired of being sick and tired.
Yeah.
And by, you know, by taking advantage of the opportunity that you've given us to be able to see you in person. And then also we have most of your recordings, starting with Personal Power. And I've been doing it since I was 13, and I'm 49 now. So it's been a long time, and I really
appreciate it. How old are you now?
I'm 49.
Oh, my gosh. Wendy, I'm not that old. Don't tell me I'm that old. People used to come up to me and say, I've been using your stuff for 2 years. Now they come and go, I've been using it for 25 years.
Exactly. You know? Wendy, we apologize. Like I said, we're out of time in this hour, and unfortunately, that's what happens. I mean, you know, you talk about your life transformational seminars, and that's just it. You want to be our coach. You want to be our partner. You want to be our friend.
Yes.
And you can do that. And like you said, with that app, which I do have to point out again, that was a late-breaking special that Tony is, I mean, really late-breaking special.
It's brand new.
Exactly. So that alone is a $300 value. I mean, but you can make a difference in people's lives by giving us the tools, by giving us the magic, and that is exactly what you're doing with this.
The magic is inside you. It isn't me.
Yes.
Don't make that mistake. I'm not here to be your guru. I'm not some guy that has those delusions. But I do know that there are certain things in life that matter most. Your body, your emotion, your relationships, your finances, your career, your business. And I've been obsessed for 39 years looking for the very best answers. And what I do well is I'm able to take complex things and make them so simple you can act on them. I always always tell people complexity is the enemy of execution. When you make it so complex, no one does it. So I spend literally years shrinking, making something so complex that you can follow through and change those areas of your life. So whether you're sick and tired of where you are, whether you're doing great and you just want another level, whether you want to change your body or your emotions or your finances, we've got the tools to do it. All you got to do right now is make yourself a little investment in yourself, $39 or $39.95 here. Call it. It's guaranteed not only by me, but by HSN. You literally can't lose. So there's no reason not to try it if you're still watching. You must have some interest, or you're ready for the next product, and I'm leaving so you can have that. I hope I didn't take up too much
of
your time.
Well, I tell you what, if anybody can get me out of my chair at 2 a.m., because you're also going to be back with
I'm back at 2 a.m.
Okay, it's
That's
you, Tony.
That's when I wake up.
Exactly.
I'm calm right now. Where do you see me at 2 a.m.? All your friends, tell them to check
exactly.
in.
Exactly. All right, a third of the quantity gone. I definitely recommend that you make your buying decision now. Tony, so nice to have
Very
you
Very nice to meet you. Thanks
really
for having me
Really a treat,
Thanks
I have to say.
Thanks for partnering, helping so many people.
Definitely. All right, so I'm actually continuing with electronics in just a few moments. We'll look for you at 2 a.m.
Sell them a phone that you can
exactly.
put this on.
Exactly. No kidding. I will. Well, you know what? We've got great stuff coming your way, but Adam is actually going to officially launch our Today's Special in about an hour's time, so here's a little sneak peek at what we got coming our way. Hey, Adam.
God bless him.
So excited to have Tony Robbins here on HSN. I'll be live with him at 2 a.m. in the morning, as they said, so definitely tune in. I just wanted to jump in and showcase this that's coming up at midnight tonight. Shannon and I are going to be launching a brand new Today's Special. This is the Dell. For so many years, Dell has been the preferred name when it comes to really powering our lives, our